Guys, how y'all doing? It's me, your host, Paul Diaz, and welcome to another food review. I'm very happy to have you here again, and welcome again. Guys, today, I dropped by Mr. Pretzel. Mr. Pretzel, the one located in City Center, Square, and Square One, Shopping Center. So I stopped by there because I want to eat pretzels. So I got here, I'm gonna show you here what, exactly what I have with me. So I got here with me, let me show it to you. I got here, one Nutella pretzel, one pretzel Nutella, and also I have a vanilla strawberry pretzel. So look at the bargain that I got here, guys. Whoa! This is ginormous deal, guys. Look at the size. Wow. Look at the size of this. It's so gooey, guys. It has so much chocolate on it. So when they were making my pretzel, the good thing about this place, guys, is that when they're making the pretzel, it's an open kitchen. You can see exactly what they're doing there. And they're very, they have a very nice, friendly staff. They move pretty fast and very efficient, and the prices are not that bad, I think. And wow, I'm gonna eat it with you guys. I'll let you know how good it is. So in total, for the Nutella pretzel, it's $3.79. For the vanilla strawberry pretzel, another $3.79. It came down altogether to $8.57, and they're big, they're quite big. And to make things more interesting, this is what I found out about Mr. Pretzel. So this is what it said. Welcome to Mr. Pretzel, a truly unique food experience. We've been baking delicious hand-rolled pretzels since 1994. When we opened our first outlet, it was in Puerto Rico. Whoa, to make things more interesting, it was in Puerto Rico when they opened their first fast food joint. Since then, we've been growing and growing until today. We have more than 160 outlets in 17 countries, using only the finest quality natural ingredients. Our pretzel dough is prepared on the spot, so freshness and taste are guaranteed. No wonder people keep coming back for more across the world. We serve literally thousands of pretzels every day. What's more, our pretzels are made with wholemeal wheat, are low in fat, and contain no preservatives. Tuck into a Mr. Pretzel and you get flavor, authenticity, and nutrition in one. Guys, they're telling you only the truth. So when I dropped by there, guys, they were hand rolling the pretzel right in front of you. Look pretty nice. The menu, they have a very good variety of pretzel. I think I calculated they're more than, they have a very extensive lineup of different kind of pretzel. This is only two of them amongst the one they got there. They got very nice, very nice. They got mini bites. If you like slush, they got slush. They got the cinnamon. They got the regular flavor. They got the one that Toscana. They want this one that I have here. Whoa, so much. So when the guy was doing my pretzel, when he was drizzling, when he was putting the when he was drizzling my donut, I told the guy, go crazy. So when he was making my Nutella pretzel, he would have the man go crazy on that drizzle. The same with the strawberry vanilla. Wow. Good bargain, guy. I think I have a good bargain. So let's try, guy, now this one. Let's try the strawberry vanilla, and look at the size of this. Look at this. Oh my god. Whoa. Look at the size of this. This is Is it like I two practically more than two times bigger than the regular size of a pretzel donut that you buy on the street? Way better. So let's try it. Wow. Oh my God. They're so different, guy. I mean, the dough that it, that is using is like a, it's better than the, you already guys have tried the sweet bread. This is a three times an improved version of pretzel. It tastes like a sweet bread. Wow. Tastes super fresh, and super, wow, super good. My God. The combination of the vanilla and the syrup is completely, it tastes completely natural. So I think what they're using for the vanilla and the strawberry syrup is a very natural flavor. I think this is the closest flavor that you can get to the real deal, guy. Wow. Real good. Tastes pretty good, pretty delicious. Tastes very addictive. All right, let's try now on the Nutella. Wow, the guy went crazy, man. I told you, man, don't mind the chocolate Nutella. Go crazy. I told her, treat me like your family. All right, but he served me like one of his own. Wow, look at the size of that. Look at the size of that, you tell me, man. Look at that. Nutella all over the place. Wow. Let me try it. Wow, this one tastes fancy. The kind of Nutella that they're using on this pretzel, it's like Nutella, but like the fancy Nutella, like the Ferrero Rocher, the very expensive. That's what it tastes like. Mmm. Oh my God, how come I didn't never discover this before? How come when I was back home, I never knew about the Mr. Pretzel? Or maybe I saw it, I didn't know it was there. Well, we're talking about 1994. I don't know, guys, how come I never get across this? How come, Paul? How come, Paulie, you never got my crowd there? Oh, man. Wow. This is too much good. Too good to be true, guys. So I'm going to rate this guy from the score from 1 to 10. I'm rating this pretzel. They're pretty good, guy. I will not go less than... for the strawberry vanilla, I'm going to give him a solid... Man, I couldn't go more than 10. I couldn't go less than 10 for either one. So yeah, I'm gonna give them both 10%, because it's Wow, it's worth it. It's worth it to try. So I like the flavor, I like the size, I like the freshness. When they serve it to me, it was completely warm and fresh. All the syrup and all the toppings on top of it were warm and fresh, delicious. So they get a total 10, and I highly recommend it. You have a chance and you want to try something different, something that will really turn you on, it will really rock your world, give it a shot to Mr. Pretzel. You will not regret it, guys. So guys, I will see you soon again in a couple of days for another food review. And please don't forget to subscribe and please hit the notification bell. And every time I upload a video, you will be notified. Take care of my brothers, and I see you again soon. Sayonara. Bye.